Hello, this is Sharon for Woodintentation.
Hello.
Yes, now I hear something great.
Yay. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you very much. Unfortunately, we don't have much time more because I have a 9:15 already the next one. So
Yeah, we'll try to be queer, okay?
Okay, no problem.
Okay, well, my name is Lina, as I wrote to you, so I'm the editor, of the Russian Project Music HQ, and we also have here our editor-in-chief, Igor Vasenko. Igor.
Hello, I'd love to you both.
Yeah, so first of all, thank you so much for this interview. We are really very happy to have you here. So we have some questions for you, and I hope you will be ready to answer them. So
Of
but we'll
course.
well and we also would like to say that we are very happy about your upcoming concerts in Russia and Belarus. And we also like to say that last year our editorial team was at your concerts in Moscow and Minsk, and it was something amazing indeed.
Ah,
They
thank you
have,
very much.
yeah, well, we have visited a lot of concerts, and all of them were different. So, I mean, in different genres, different performers. Well, they were in different countries and different spots, I mean, stages, right? And but now, where we could feel the special atmosphere that we felt in your concerts. Well, I mean that you have that special contact with your fans, and nowadays it's a very rare thing, to see this connection between the performer and its fans. So
Oh,
that's
how
why,
nice. Thank you.
yeah, that's why we admire you so much.
Yeah,
Well, and plus this interview is a rare exception, because you're here, we can feel you, so it's really
you're
amazing. Thank you so much.
welcome.
So now I'm going to answer some questions. Are you ready to answer them?
Yeah, of course. Yes.
So my first question will be, why have you decided to make this tour around countries of the former Soviet Union? It's an unusual thing, actually.
Well, it's not that unusual because we got back from Tarja, but even from Rammstein, which we talked to them on festivals sometimes when you meet each other or on when we were making video with Tarja. Somehow Russia came in our conversation, and they said that
Okay.
it's great to tour this, to tour Russia, and they attend us to it, and all of a sudden our agent got the request to do one or two shows, and then the idea came up to do a whole tour. It's like, okay, we have never done a whole tour. Why not a whole tour? It's such a big, it's such a big country. Come on.
Yeah,
We can tour
actually, yeah.
forever. And we've only been to St. Petersburg and Moscow, and how beautiful they also are. I think the rest of Russia is also probably very beautiful. And it's really nice for us to have the opportunity to go to different places within Russia.
Yeah, actually, it's true. Well, by the way, speaking about Russia, about its spaces, our friends, well, they're very interesting. Have you ever thought about the just not giving the tour around Russia, but just to visit it, to make a tourist trip, and not to the central part of Russia, but to some farther villages and cities to see how real Russian life is?
Well, I think I'm gonna get a pretty good idea, of course. But I think, of course, you'll never get to see everything. And I think even within the country, there will be di big differences. Even in our small little country where I am from, there are the differences between north and south and east and west are pretty big, actually. If it's not only the language, it's also the rituals that people have. It's gonna be different. And of course, it would be lovely to go there and explore that. Even more in your free time than when you're doing a tour, of course. But then you have to, that's maybe something for the future. But first, we're going to do this tour.
Okay. By the way, how do you think, in your opinion, how are you accepted by Russian fans?
Oh,
How
very well. We always get a very warm welcome, and people are
Yeah.
very, open to us, I think. We have a lot of followers, very fanatic in a positive way, fanatic followers. And yeah, it's a big country, but we also have a lot of fans, so that's really nice. And I'm really happy that we can just see a little bit more of Russia than we have seen so far, and broaden our perspective and our horizon, how we see Russia. And it's nice to see it from different sides.
Yeah,
just a musical perspective.
Yeah. By the way, what does Russia symbolize for you when you hear about it?
When I'm there, you mean like personally, or you mean musically?
No, I mean in general. When you hear the word Russia, what comes to your mind first?
First.
Well, for some with bears walking on the street, for some vodka, I don't know, whatever. Yeah, in this meaning.
Especially the I always think of the Red Square somehow, because it's, I know the Red Square is Moscow, and I know it's just a small part of Moscow also, you know, it doesn't symbolize everything, but it's such a strong image that it's always, that's one of the things that always pops up in my mind. And we went by train from Moscow to St. Petersburg, and I think that was really pretty awesome. And it was really like, it was very romantic trip somehow. It was something that we don't have here anymore. And I really liked it. It was very, very special.
Yeah, very nice. So, and my last question about Russia. I guess you have a very busy schedule during this tour. But anyway, what are your plans for free time, if you have it?
So what I don't have any free time. That's a problem, because when I have a free time, I have to fly, and every flight is going over Moscow, so we have the whole day of flying. It's like you want to go to another place in Russia, you first go to Moscow, okay. And from Moscow you go to the other place again. So I'll be in a plane the whole day when I'm free. So probably I can only look around the hotel where I'm at to see a little bit of Russia maybe. And I don't know, it's not going to be a very touristic thing, except for the ones that we do by train, which we also have a few times, and that's going to be the most fun, I think.
Okay, I guess so. Now let's talk about your recent album Hydra. So it's an incredible album, actually. So could you tell us about the most interesting moments when you had while working on this album in the studio? What do you remember most?
Well, that it was a very positive album. It's the heaviest musically, I think. The heaviest meaning like, We Are With Intentation, we're a very melancholy kind of band, but we do have up-tempo songs and heavy riffs and stuff like that. But we'll never be Slayer, for instance. But of all the records we've done, this was the most metal album we've ever released, in my opinion. Every album that we make is always very, very diverse. We have a lot of different styles in every album. So this time we had, of course, the song with Exhibit, which was a wild but a very cool experiment, and I liked it a lot to work with him. But it was an album where we felt very free to do again what we wanted to do, and I think we showed a totally different side of ourselves again, because now for us the musical difference is quite big. It's not that orchestral, but it is very, you know, guitar orientated, and this is probably besides Mother Earth, this is my favorite album.
Mine too, actually. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Great.
Yeah, I love this this album. Well, really. Talking about this collaboration with Exhibit, who was the initiator of this collaboration?
Well, I must say that it was Robert's idea to do something with rap. And everybody was trying to write the right song for us as Wood Invitation to do this collaboration. And we had a lot of songs that didn't work out. Eventually, Martijn, the keyboard player, and me wrote And We Run. Mm-hmm. But it was Robert who said, yeah, this should be the one with rap music combined. And it became really, also with his help, Daniel's producer, it became really a teamwork effort to really make this song happen, and how it became in the end. So I'm really happy how it turned out. It's one of my, I think, one of the best and special songs on the album. Unfortunately, I have to stop already because my next call is going to come in like in 1 second or two.
Okay, I mean, sorry. Can I ask you the last question?
Yeah, last question.
Well, can you make an audio invitation to your old fans to come to your concerts in Russia? So it might be a couple of words, but just, to invite them. Well, something like this.
Yeah, of course. Do you want me to say your radio name into it? Or it's not for radio, right?
Yeah.
This is for radio?
Yes, it's for our project and for radio, and we are going to put it in our website, so it's going to be everywhere.
Okay, but do you want me to say a name, a certain name for a program?
Well, general.
Okay.
Or you can say Music HQ, so...
Music HQ, okay.
Yeah.
Hello, Music HQ listeners. This is Sharon from Wilhelm Station. I really hope to see you in Russia. We're going to be all over the place. And we are really looking forward to it. It's the first time that we're going to do a full tour. And I really hope you'll be there. And until then, cheerio.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.